please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Mr. Tulsian, good afternoon. We've discussed this, but your thoughts on this big move right now on sugar and whether of course today perhaps you can't buy because most of them are on circuit. It's still a decent buy.
Anuj, in fact, I have said this on Friday, if I'm not mistaken, or maybe Thursday afternoon, that yes, the ethanol price which has been announced is very positive. And if you really see the behavior on Thursday, the price has moved up by maybe about 8 to 10% for the sugar stocks. On Friday, they were up by anywhere between 10 to 20%. Maybe Awadh was 20% upper circuit on that day also. Today, we have again seen them, hitting 10% to 20%. So if you really take a rise, it has risen by about 35-40%. In fact, I have presented the picture on the fundamental basis, that what will be the effect that probably, and I'm not saying that these things cannot happen, but again, you cannot take that for certainty also that 10% blending will happen. Take for instance, as tomorrow the crude corrects, I agree that, I had a talk with experts that it is irreversible tender and OMCs are going to lift the ethanol at the given price, which I said 43, 52 and 59. Let's not take 59 as the value. And if the market is factoring in the realization of ethanol at 59 rupees, they are doing a big blunder because that is only for the academic purposes. So taking that into account, if that will not allow the sugar prices to fall below 32 rupees, then you can say that the companies will not be in the losses and they will be making the reasonable profit. So because all the sugar stocks have seen corrected and at a lower end, they were all seen underowned. So probably this could be the reason of such a big rally. But if I need to take a fundamental call, probably I would say that the optimum valuation have come and now again the exuberance and frenzy have started. Probably maybe this upside, it's difficult to take a call on a day-to-day basis because things will all start panning out on this ethanol front from 1st November. And mind it, when the crushing will start 1st November, maybe from the month of December, the things will start improving. As I've said, definitely things are seeing improvement. You don't have the fear of sugar prices going back to 26, 27 rupees, which we have seen in the preceding season, which is the season for the crushing for which has ended about a couple of months back. So taking all this into account purely as a fundamental and whatever sugar industry I understand, I won't be taking a call on the buying these sugar stocks now at the current level because there is no point in just jumping on expectations of the improvement, which will definitely be taking place. But even factoring that, I think they have reached that its optimum value.